You gotta release some of that resentment, Darby. It's not healthy.
Honestly, I don't even care anymore.
Okay. Got it, got it. But it sounds like you do care a lot.
And that's totally fine.
People we love always disappoint.
Yeah, no kidding.
Because our expectations are too high. The way I see it, you've got two options.
Number one,
you can wait for Victoria to magically transform into someone she's never gonna be. Or
number two,
you can let go of expectations.
Third option.
Each shrimp another.
Okay.